Today we are doing an unboxing of the Xeon Crane version 2. I bought this yesterday from KLDSLR before 2 p.m. so they managed to send it in, and I received the package just a moment ago. They were delivered by CityLink Express right to my doorstep. As you can see, the package is very, very well packed by the sender of the items. I'm just going to cut through the plastic wrap. Let's see what we have inside. Now I can see that they bubble wrap the whole box so it won't get damaged during delivery, which is quite nice. Now let's open up the box and see what's inside. There's a hard plastic case inside the box. Very nice little one actually. There's a latch on it. I can see that it's quite tough. It feels tough. Well, I think it will do a good job of protecting your gimbal. Okay, now that we open up the inside, first we got the instruction manual in a few languages, I think. Yes, that's right, a few languages inside. Might need it later. We put it inside. Then we have a 2-piece of battery to power up the gimbal. Next, we have the battery chargers. It fits right in. There's a micro USB cable to power up the charger. Next, we have the handle, which also doubles up as the housing for the batteries. There's a lens support here in case you're using big lens. There's aluminium screws, very light but I think very sturdy screws for your camera. Okay, throw this away. Then we have the actual gimbal. This feels like a very solid piece of equipment right here. We put the case aside so we can. Now, let's put everything on the table so you see what you get when you buy the Xeon Crane version 2. We have the hard case, the gimbal, 2-piece of screw, lens support, handle. We have USB cable, and then we have the user manual, batteries and chargers. I think it's a very good value. Here we have the user manual. Then we got 2 screws and support for long lenses. Here we have the battery chargers and micro USB cable. I suppose it's plugged in into your normal USB power supply. There's two pieces of battery and the casing, which is also double up as a handle. And then we have the actual gimbal itself. I'll be making a videos on how it works soon. So don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. So stay tuned for our follow-up videos of the Zhiyun Crane version 2. Thanks for watching, guys. See you.